Nisha, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 15 of the Aqua the White Sands. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. I'm sorry, I'm laughing at myself. Why are we angrily typing? Poor baby. I don't understand how fake reflective glasses can get dirty so quickly. Ooh, it all looks good. True. Well, damn. It's okay, you got this, guys.
good idea.
But see, he's looking like he don't like it. But it's a re- of course, any of them. You can just see by his face, it's like, So you want like 10? Hey, in their own special way, probably. So still like 8 to 10. You just wish that he would just tell her that he has feelings. You invited Fuka. Poor baby. He was all ready to have like a little romantic morning, but nope. Third wheel Fuka is here. The room that you have is too big. No. Well, at least there's more people this time. Oh, her outfit's cute. Still stuck up. He was talking about you. I thought he was gonna finally tell her that I feel about her. All is already, but no. That's not right. And who knows how long it would survive out back in the sea since it's been in a tank for, what, a week, 2 weeks? Oh, poor baby, you got chewed out, but it's okay. That was a really good episode. I mean, there were points where it felt a little slow, but it was still good overall. I mean, ooh. This sea slug idea was very interesting. I was expecting her to do kind of something else before the sea slug thing, but yeah, the great sea slug debate, really, really good. I mean, it worked out in the end. That's all that really matters. And I get it, you know, Kukuru is always very protective over sea life and everything. That's going to be, like, for anybody who is really invested into any type of animal. Hell, that's me with freaking dogs and such, or even a cat, even though I haven't really had a cat in years. But I still care about animals regardless, because I love animals too damn much. But yeah, I think this is a really interesting episode. I also do wish, like, there were several moments, where you had Kai and Kukuru just, like, flirting. But, you know, they don't think they're flirting with each other, but it's obvious that they're flirting with each other. So, if not now, at least by the time this show does end, Kai kind of, you know, expresses his feelings towards her. Because it's obvious that he has a crush on her. They've known each other for such a long time, so it would make the most sense. But at the same time, with the way this show is going, who knows if it's ever really truly going to happen. Because there really isn't a lot of romance-esque with it. That's love. Beautiful. But yeah, here's hoping, because bruh, like, there were several times in this episode where anytime they were together, you were thinking, oh, he's gonna say something, like, oh, but it's like, no. He got third wheel by Fuka. Third wheel by Fuka. He was all ready to just have a nice, fun, maybe somewhat of a romantic morning with and then you see Fuka, like, nope. Fuka basically on the side saying, sir, this is a Yuri anime, and nope. And she's like, no. I can't. Like, even though she wasn't saying it, but just, like, the fact is that she's there, you'd be like, But who knows how, like, the quote-unquote romantic-ass is going to be by the end of the series. Because, as I've said once before, this show doesn't really have, like, okay, it has Yuri moments. It has same-sex, opposite-sex moments. And anything romanticizing something. But it's not a romance anime. And people are like, but yeah, like, it has something. And I'm like, yeah, I know. I'm like, every single week, there's always, like, the cutest moments between Kukuru and somebody else, or Fuka and somebody else, or Kai and somebody else. And it's just like, oh my god, it's just so freaking cute. Like, just, get it done. Who knows who Kukuru's gonna be with by the end of the series. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction video. It's episode 15 of the Aqua Top and Way Sand. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Maxwell Squad. And, of course, I will see you guys officially all next Thursday for episode 16. Bye, guys!
Bye.